Here we are. Go on, an in-swinging Yorker. I think he's got it. He's been given. I thought he had the cover off it.
Watch the piece off the ball as well. Yeah, watch the piece off the ball. Watch the piece off the ball. And that is such an important wicket. And who else but Sohail Tanvir with all his experience. The length was very good.
This one with width on offer, gone! Just like that! That is what can happen in 2020 cricket. Big gun has gone straight away.
Beaten for pace, Andre Fletcher, and a simple catch for Martin Guptill.
Switch hit. Big shout for LBW. Tempted run out, been given. He's given him, LBW. Bowled him! Massive wicket, Tanvir loves it!
But it's an Eldorado celebration. Look at the passion, the desire. They want this win back, the Warriors.
Pollard, his turn this time. Rashid's underneath it, he takes it. A Republic Bank classic catch from Rashid Khan, and Tanvir knocks over the skipper, Karan Pollard.
Sliced again, he got a boundary hitting through there the other day. But now, he's out.
Got him. Tanvir picks up another. And it's about as emphatic as it gets.
It's gone big. It's gone third man. It's gone. Rashaan Primus takes the catch. And that is one of the great overs that we have seen in this Hero CPL. Take a bow, Sohail Tanvir. He's gone this time. He's been given. Umpire's got his finger up and the batsman's got his back turned. Dwayne Smith's not interested, but he's going to have to walk. Morgan's first ball. Oh, I think that might have gone. It's a first baller. It's a long way from Tipperary
to Barbados.
And I'm just telling you, that's an Eldorado celebration that'll go long into the night. Guyana are all over Barbados. And Owen Morgan, oh dear. It's a first baller. It's 13 for 4.
Well, I was going to throw in the movie call. Get the Irishman. And they have. What a peach, absolutely dead-eye Dick Plum, if there ever was. Back foot, zeroing in, he knew it, absolutely knew it, did Owen Morgan. A golden one for him. Long way to fly for that one. And the Guyana fans are going crazy, and rightly so. 13 for 4, 2 at that score. Third wicket, fourth wicket, and it has prompted the big fella, Kyron Pollard, to come out and face the challenge now.
That strike rate, 163. We've seen some monumental sixes from this fella in this Hero CPL this year, but I'm not so sure this occasion presents itself for that. Not so sure he's enjoying this entertainment right now. Right, Tanvir, oh, that's the way to stop him. Just stop him in as he's coming in to his delivery stride. Just Kyron Pollard. Do you reckon he'd thought about that?
Absolutely. He has definitely used this in terms of byplay. Wanted to slow things down, check the bowler that has it on a string. Sahail's got 3 for 1 from 2.1, and he ran all the way in from his long run-up to then just pull away at the last split second here. This was it. Surely he's ready. And then he does that.
It's... I reckon that was Pollard just trying to upset the rhythm of Tom Veer. He wouldn't be the first to walk away when a bowler runs in. But Tom Veer is so tuned in. Might cause an upset if he does it again. Has he touched it? Yes, he has. Umpire's gone up. This man is unplayable. Sohail Tom Veer. Have you ever seen bowling like this? He's got 4 for 1. And Pollard, he's gone for another one. That's a hat-trick ball for the next man in. It's 13 for 5. Pollard, incredible. Can he make it 5? Oh, he can! Oh, yes, he can! Sohail Tom Veer, make him the mayor of Barbados, make him the mayor of Providence. He is just unbelievable tonight.
He's hit that from way above his head. Man comes in off the square leg fence. Catch is taken by Pamor. That's a high ball from Mamadou. That's a really good hit. Men coming round on the rope. Catch is taken. What about that?
This was the wicket. That's when you felt the Talawas will press on and get a big total. Well, wickets are plenty. Look at that for balance, precision, control, judgment, and celebration as well.
Neck and crop. The go-to delivery against the lower order for Sohail Tom Veer. The lights go on, and it sends Santoki on his way.
When he gets it right, which he didn't get too many on this over, he certainly gets through the defences. Krishmar Santoki gone for 12 for Talawas, 151 for 8.
Yeah, deadly delivery angle coming into the left-hander, right up into that block hole. Doing all sorts of damage. Just see there the head falling over, so the ball sneaking underneath his defence.
Here we are. Oh, and an in-swinging Yorker, I think he's got it. He's been given. I thought he had the cover off it. Let's have another look at this very shortly, but it has been given. First ball.
Yeah, I'm not in agreement with this experiment at the top of the innings for the Knight Riders. Sunil Narine hasn't really produced with the bat. Yet again, he fails without scoring. It's 9 for 1.
I think we all thought he absolutely hit the cover off this as he advances down the wicket, a long way down. No, he didn't. Hit the back leg as well. It's a long way down, but it was the back leg. And that's what Gregory Brathwaite will be looking at.
Yeah, that's a good decision.